construction modeling tools within Autodesk Revit 2012 enable building elements such as walls to be broken into its component parts. This provides greater visibility and understanding of the way these elements will be constructed. The Navisworks Exporter for Revit 2012 provides the ability to convert each of these construction parts as a separate sub-element. The exporter further supports volume, area and point properties and linked files, which we'll come back to. Here we have the exported NWC file loaded into Navisworks, where you can see, as well as the original wall element, you also have access to each of the construction parts. If you open up the Properties tab here, you can look at the Revit Material, for example, where you can see the external masonry, an air gap, a layer of plywood, studs, and finally gypsum wallboard. When looking at construction scheduling, this extra level of detail enables you to simulate each construction phase separately. Earlier I mentioned linked files. Here we have a Revit model with two additional discipline models linked in. Again, using the Navisworks Exporter, you can now save time by exporting the project file and the linked Revit files as a single export. When reviewing your projects within Navisworks, whether walking through the model or reviewing conflicts found with the Clash Detective tool, to enhance the design or resolve an issue, you can use the Navisworks Switchback tool with Revit. After enabling the functionality within Revit, you can select an object within Navisworks and switch back to Revit, which will load the corresponding RVT file, find an appropriate view, then zoom to and select the element of interest. Also available for AutoCAD-based applications, Switchback offers improved interoperability and workflow enhancements.